Galing ng arrangement, ha? It doesn't even matter. What's good, everybody? It's your boy, David, again, and I'm back with another video for today. If you guys are new to my channel, make sure you subscribe to my channel, like the video, and comment down below. So for today's video, it's another Queendom Divas performance. So this is recommended kasi nagpost ako sa community post ko sa YouTube channel ko, and most of you wanted me to do this video reaction today. So as you can see, iba yung mic na gamit ko. So I just figured it out na I think this microphone sounds better than my wireless one. So the wireless microphone that I have, I think it's more convenient when I use it in public, when I do short vlogs and public interviews and such. But I think this one's the best for reaction video. So, iba yung setup ko ngayon, and medyo distorted yung color sa ating video, but don't mind it. The audio quality will be the same. So, if you guys want to follow me on my social media accounts, you can follow me on Instagram, realdavid_29, and sa aking Facebook page, Cool Dave. Without further ado, let's jump into the video. I'm excited. Ito yung sabi niyong rock na nag-trending. Ayan o, etong creep. Oh, maraming nag-send sa akin ito eh. Igi-guess ko to, ah. Ito si ano, Julian. This is Julian. Ito si Marian, okay? Sa the way sila mag-stand up, ah. Ito si Marian Osabel. Ito si Thea. Ito naman si Hannah Priscilla. Tapos hindi ko na alam. Well, I'm just guessing though. Sarap sa tenga. Ang galing nung ano, reverb, no? It makes her tone more orgasmic. Ang sarap sa tenga talaga. Ang linis ng pagkakanta niya. But to be very honest, ah, kasi siguro dahil sanay ako na nakikinig sa kantang to na medyo may angst pa, and medyo may parang magaspang yung ano, yung atake, sa medyo rock-ish yung boses noon, yung atake. Kasi si Julian kasi medyo mas soft yung tone niya eh, no? No matter how she make it or she sound really modulated, no? Kahit gaano niya pinapalaki yung boses niya. But it sounds so sweet, no? Soft talaga yung boses niya. Kaya yun, medyo nakulangan ako sa, siguro sa rock-ish na, siguro dahil sanay nga lang ako. But her performance, her rendition was good. Yun nga lang, soft siya sa akin. Sweet kasi si Julian eh, sweet kasi siya.
Don't come at all, and these are the days that never end. And sometimes you breathe in fire.
Kilala ko talaga si Marian kasi alam ko yung tindig niya, di ba? Sabi ko kanina si Marian to. I think this is much better song sa boses ni Juliana. Si Maria naman, she's killing it though. This is a very challenging song. Yung hangin mo dito, dapat talagang nasa condition yung hangin tsaka boses mo dito. Wow. They slayed it, man. They slayed it. Ay, may ads ata. Wait lang. Sige na. Skip na lang muna natin for now kasi nagre-react tayo para di tayo ayan. Well, anyway, sinasabi ko nga, dapat condition yung boses mo dito. And I really felt the relief, no, sa kanila nung medyo natapos na. Kasi itong kanta kasing ito, the second song was, you have to be on top of your lungs and nagde-dwell ka sa taas, no, sa taas na boses mo. You're not going down, but you're just dwelling sa on top of your range, no, for some singers na talagang kailangan i-sustain nila, and that's very stressful, hindi lang sa boses mo kundi physically, mentally, so kailangan ready ka talaga sa mga ganitong kanta. Ay, sorry, na-mute ko. Ayan. Alam niyo guys, bakit ako nagulat? Hindi sa boses niya. Ang ganda niya dito. Ang ganda ni Hannah dito. She looks like Latina. She doesn't look like Filipina. She looks like Latina. Britera talaga to si Hannah, no? Ang sarap pakinggan nun. Ulitin nga natin. Ang galing nun, ha? Ito. Vamos. Woo. Mamaw to si Hannah, no? Taas ng boses na ito. Well, every time na may kaduwat siya, no, siya talaga yung nasa octave higher ng mga harmony. Talaga, taas ng boses na ito. Ganda ng kantang to. Just like an angel, your skin makes me cry. Flow like a feather, beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so very special. Yung makeup niya dito para siyang si Nadine Lustre. Yung eyes na part tsaka yung brows niya. Galing din ng boses. Galing. galing ng nakaw ni ano ni Thea, kasi parang nalimutan niyo yung lyrics, pero yung melody andun pa rin yung pag-hum niya. Ah, tingnan natin ah. Medyo nalimutan niya kasi oh. Pero ang galing niya, hindi siya nawala. Or medyo na-late lang siya ng konti, but it sounds so good, no? Ganda talaga ni Hannah, promise. Mamaw. No way. No way. Ang taas nun. Grabe. Kaya pala, yung title talaga nito, nasa talagang ano caption yung pangalan ni Hannah tsaka ni Thea. They kill this segment. Itong ano na to. Segment na to. Galing na tong dalawa. Grabe yung tunog ni Hannah, parang pumapasok sa puso ko, basta. Grabe yung ano, sharpness ng boses niya dito. I'm not saying na sharp siya, ha? I mean the sharpness ng tone ng boses niya. Napalo. Nakita, tingnan natin eh. Yeah, ads muna. Tingnan natin si ano si Marian ha. Tingnan natin yung palakpak ni Marian dito. My goodness. I felt like I'm not really like watching a duet na talagang the normal one. Para ako nakatingin or I'm watching a duet na battle rounds. Yung sa ano sa The Voice na ano parang bakbakan, bardagulan, gano'n. Galing! Ito. Tapos tingnan natin yung ano ni Marian na palakpak talagang wow. Yung palakpak na talagang wow na stunned talaga. Tingnan nyo si Marian ha. Ay, nakita nyo ba? Kasi medyo distorted eh. Ewan ko lang kung makita nyo si Marian dito. Basta... Ay, hindi nyo nakita si Marian. Pero grabe yung palakpak niya dito. Oh, wake me up. Oh, I love this song, man. Such a
doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I designed this rhyme to explain in due time.
Galing.
Time is a valuable thing.
Watch ah, si Jessica pala.
As the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock takes a life away.
So I'm real. Gonna look out below. Watch the time go right out the window. Try to hold on, but didn't even know. I wasted it all.
Napaka-underrated ni ano no ni Thea. I think tama nga kayo no. When I started reacting to Queendom kasi I don't know her. I didn't know her and you know, hindi ko pa talaga not until the second or third video that I reacted na talagang bumilib ako sa kanya. And now I think I have to agree to everybody, to most of you guys na talagang isa siya para sa mga magagaling sa biritan. Okay, si Thea.
Be a memory. Be a memory of the time that I tried so hard and got so far.
Galing ng arrangement, ah.
It doesn't even matter. I have to fall to lose it all. In the end, it doesn't even matter.
Uy, grabe si ano, Jessica, kumain ng mic. Galing. Wait lang. Papalakpakan ko lang. Galing. Sobra. Sobrang galing.
This Romeo was bleeding, but you can see his blood. It's nothing but some feelings that the soul does. I can sing a love song like the way it's meant to be.
Oh.
Well, I guess I'm not.
Di ko nakilala agad si Danny.
Good anymore, but baby, that's not real. I will love you, baby. Always, and I'll be there.
Grabe si Jessica.
Always, always, I'll be there till the stars don't shine, till the heavens burn, till the world's over, I know when I die, you'll be on my mind, and I love you, and I love you.
Sino kang arranger nila, no? May mga ano siya, iba yung very creative siya, clever sa mga transitions niya. Hindi ko ina-expect na babalik siya sa It's My Life, eh. Kasi ang layo. Oh, may formation sila, oh. Ah, grabe si, ano, si Anna. Siya yung pinaka-ano dito. Siguro yung parang maporma sa dito. Or iba-iba din sila, iba-iba lang trip nila. Nice. Wow, wow. Wow, 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 wow. Ay, doon natin ibalik natin doon sa ano nila, sa pose. Anyway, I think ang sa akin na it was very powerful segment, no. Sa akin lang yung nangibabaw talaga na artist, una si Hannah, then si Thea, then si Jessica. Those are top 3 na talagang yung boses nila talagang pumasok pati sa mga brain cells ko, no. Like literally, no. Like ramdam na ramdam ko yung vibe nila sa kantang to. Well, everybody did well, no, pero yung top 3 ko for this segment. And I think tama lang siguro na i-acknowledge sa caption si Thea tsaka si Hannah sa creep nila na kanta, kasi that was, I think, the best one dito. And then the next one is yung kay Jessica and kay Thea. Nakalimutan ko isang yung kanta. Basta, yun. But Hannah and Thea did a superb, powerful, creep duet bardagulan. Well, anyway, guys, hope you enjoy that one, and peace out, everybody. And sana po ay mag-subscribe kayo for more videos like this. Okay, peace out. God bless. Bye.